so many couples and even in-laws working these days, I guess these markets offer great assistance. This year features a lot of new equipment like food trucks, but they have succeeded in maintaining the traditional feel. As we leave, we wonder about the rents vendors are paying. Hope it pays off for all of them, working so hard to help everyone enjoy a good breakfast.